We thank God for His mercies that He has brought us to another year in His again.
I koi bamuka hanna ano bachahi amada Ishwar ki minimum shi thauzal na pushin birakpa ki damag Ishwar bu thagat chari.
We thank God for that.
Madu ki damag Ishwar bu thagat chari.
Yes. We thank God for these Wednesday Bible studies where we could continue to meditate upon our great salvation.
Ekhogi chaurabaran khuba masigi marida ekona makhata na wakal tau jabanga yaba Wednesday Bible study pibi bugi dam isor buthagat chari.
We also heard that our salvation is progressing.
Ekona ta khre madu de ekhogi aran khuba masi makhata ba nai baran khubamni.
And we have seen that very clearly from God's word.
Masi isor gi wahai dagi mayek amna seng na ekona ugre.
Our spirit was saved.
Ekogi ithawai da kanbi khre.
Our soul is being saved.
Aduga ekhogi hingliba mi ase sukan biduna leri.
Body shall be redeemed.
Aduga sum taudun ekhogi hachang busu handok pigane.
You know, and the soul realm, which is our thought, our emotion and our will, this realm is very important.
Aduga hingliba mi soul realm haibadi ekhogi wakhal gi oiba ihul gi oiba amadi ekhogi aning banari ba si yamna maru oi maside kan bihan ba yamna maru oi.
You know, that's where God is effecting His great salvation today in our lives.
Mapa maside dani isorna ngasi gi numit asida aikoi gi punsi da thabok subiri basing ase.
Many are content and stagnant because you know when their spirit was saved.
Mi ayam badi makoi gi thawai da kanbi ba phangba matam da penthok tuna patha tok tuna nungaira ga leri harauna duna.
You know they're so happy about that.
Madu gi maram da yam na harauna duna lei.
And they're blind, they're not able to see further.
Makoi mi tang duna makha ta ba sing ase ubangam da duna lei.
You know, and we thank God that God is ever willing to open the eyes of those who are desiring the Lord to do a work in their lives.
Adu bo isor bo thagal lebadi isor bo khorang jabaga loina na makhogi gi punsi da isor na thabak taubina na bagi damak ta makha ta na pisin leba asi gi damak isor bo thagal le.
Well, there are many things we heard over the last several months.
How prabad tha kya da ai ko na kya marum tami nakre.
You know, we heard that we need a great deliverance from our wrong mindsets and our thinking.
Ai ko na ta kre madu di ai ko gi la na khali ba chum da bua khalo na sida gi ai ko bu kan bihan ba darkar oi hai na.
We have been so much, you know, we have grown up in an environment of a man centered gospel.
Ai ko na ta kre madu di mi oi ba da maru oi hen ba adu gum ba akoi ba gi wa pao adu da ai ko chau khalaki bani.
Our mindset and our mentalities have to be changed.
Ai ko gi wakhal gi oi ba ai ko na khalli ba amadi ai ko gi sigma mo mato da gi kan bian ba darkar oi.
A gospel which is the gospel of the evangelicals and not the true gospel of Jesus Christ.
Ekoi na ta duna ekoi horaki ba ase achumba prabhu jesu christ gi wapau da na te adobu ngasi sandong nari ba asigumba manga su ba gospel wapau sigi markan
our soul in these days.
Maramaduna ngasi gi namit singa sidai da isona ekoi gi hingli ba misi su kan biduna leri.
I want to say this one thing before we move.
Ekoi na chatha dringai ma mangda kari gumba mai na makata na haijani
ngi. You can me this evening in prayer.
Ngasi namidangi prarthana da isona masi ainganda mit kap thohan gi piki ba mit pangan biki bani.
We have
ningsing biwa madu dai koi pun dai koi pun siama khakta ni
mercies have brought us into the light that this life the Lord has saved this life with a purpose
adu ningsing biwa madu di shona masigi ama khakta ngara bai koi da pina biri ba pun si ase pandama magi da makta kan bi khibani
and we are to live for that purpose
aduga ai koi na madu gi pandama du gi da makta hing bata bani
nothing else will pass away with time
mahari hari bahuri how khuting mak singa se matam na how ki gani
that is in the world that we see around
ai koi na prithvi da ai koi gi koi bada uri ba makai sing how ki gani punamak
they are to give way for that heaven and earth shall come in
aduga masi singa hari basinga se na sargama di ana uba prithvi changchelakna na bagi da mak jaga pi gani
world will have to give way for that new heavens and the new earth.
Hajik chaliba prithvi asina anoba sargamadi anoba prithvi da mapham piduna mahakti haukhigani
the world that is to come
have the lakada ba prithvi ado aduda
and this world has to give way for
maramaduna lakada ba prithvi aduda masigi chaliba taiba masina matam jaga pigani asigumba isor gi ning thau leba ado lakpatai
the kingdoms of this world is to give way for that.
Maramaduna masigi taibangi ning thaulaiba asena maduta jaga lambi pigani.
So as Peter said, therefore what kind of people we ought to be.
Maramaduna ai koi karamba makal gi mi oi pham thokpage.
So as we have come to the new year, let me begin this with this plea to all of us.
Maramaduna anoba chahi ase haudok piba mata masida ida ai nai koi khuding makta haizari.
Let us not waste our life and our opportunities.
Aikhoi gi punsi amadi aikhoi gi aphaba tanja singa se maramasina manghan gumsi aryambada.
Let's give ourselves to that which is eternal and that which will not pass away with time.
Maramaduna lomba naidabgi oiba aduguma matam na hon khiroidoba lomba naidabgi oiba du dai khoi punsi ase pisi.
We heard last week.
Au kar bachai olde khona takhre. Natrega na hau ki bachai olgi mamang na takhre.
That we are bought with a price.
Madu dai khoi ase mamalamag loina na lera kharbani.
We are not our own.
Maramaduna ai koi sagi vaidra bani.
We have a master who bought us by his own precious blood and life.
Masama ki I amadi punsina leibira khraba ai koi gi mapu amalei ai koi bo leibira khiba.
Therefore we are bought with a price.
Maramaduna ai koi mamalamaga loina na leira khraba ni.
We are his
ai koi hajik maha ki minai oira bani.
And we heard many precious councils around that thought.
Madugi wakhalon adugi akoi bada mamalura bo wakhalon ka yamarum lai.
We saw also from Luke chapter 17.
Luke tara tare taki chokoi no ure.
Verses 7 to 10, the example of a slave.
Asigum ba pada tare taki tara bhau bada adu mamina adugi khuda madokhon ure.
Who was working in the field of the master.
Mapu adugi labukta thabok shuduna lai ramba mina yama.
Ma
na yum dhalak labak anda.
He is to serve the master.
Mahanama ki mapu adubu thogala mukata ubata ki.
And one thing very precious thought, one important thought God ministered to us.
Ishona ai koida thogal to wiri boy yamna phajara ba maru era wakhalo namadi karino haba bu. Madudi.
That all our time is the Lord.
Ai koigi matam puna moksing ase prabhu gini.
And I do not know how much that word has sunk into your own heart.
Aduwaina khangja da ba madi na khoi gi thamoi da madugi wahai da na kayamuk lupsin duna leri bage ha sai khangmangam de.
And what is that producing in you?
Maduna nangi punsi da kari puthokli bage.
Or has it just gone away with passing of days?
Natragana nomida na hau khiba matam da haribu wasing adu taraga adu hauhan khibra.
But that is not going to help us.
Adu arabadi maduna koi buteng mang biroi.
You know, is there a saving work of God done in our life?
Aiko ki punsi da iswar gi kanbi bagi thabak tau biribra.
Remember, all your time and all my time belongs to the Lord.
Ningsing biyo ayi matam punamak na kogi matam punamak iswar gini, prabhu gini.
Just as we saw the example of that slave.
Madugi khuda madoy ko na minai adu dagi ukhraba adu gumbani.
8 hours we work.
Pungni panaman ayi ko na sure.
8 hours we work.
Pungni panaman ayi ko na thabuk sure.
8 hours we may sleep.
Pungni panaman ayi ko tumbay ay.
And yet there are 8 hours.
Adu bahujik pawo da pungni panaman dilayri bani.
How much time do we really give unto him?
Maramaduna ai khoina matam ka yamuk mangonda piri bage.
So questions that God brought before us.
Question mayam wahang mayam mai sone ko gi mangda pukhalakli.
And I hope we will not be men and women who will ignore the persevering administration of the Holy Spirit in our life.
Maramaduna ai nai haijari madudi ai khoi ase asigum banupa nupi isona amari thawai ase mari khogi punsi da makha tan le tan suri ba thawai ase bu yajata ba mi do oidana na bugi damak thawai ase mona khogi punsi da makha tan thabak chatha duna leri.
It's persevering, it's persistingly working.
Masi makha ta na ikoi da thabak suduna leri.
You know, to bring us to that place of obedience and giving into that work.
Hai ba inbagi jaga du da pusalle haraga hari ba thabak singa du da khogi punsi pi ba yana na bugi da makta.
That is what he is persevering and bringing us to those places that we may obey that word.
Hari ba thawai sing ba sinai koi bo ma ki wahai da bu hai ba inbana inna na bugi hai ba inbagi jaga du da koi bo pusan beri.
You know, as we heard, the mind and the thought of the slave all the time while working in the field is, what will I give to my master tonight when I get back?
Maramaduna aina hai khrema du de mina yaduna thabak shuringai lobukta thabak shuringai matam da ma ki wakal do matam punamakta aina yum dhalam matam da ma pu du kari tauraga pelan gada gi aina khankhi bani.
And I do not know, you know, how many of us have come into this gathering today evening with a longing to meet with God and worship.
Maramaduna aina khangja da bama di ai koi kayamuk na ngasi ki numidangi matam asi dai da iswar bu khurumba matam da asi ki wakal lor nasi kal ai koi nata khra bu wahai adu gi mangal khandu na lakhi bagi hai bak ai khangjo ngam ngam de iswar bu muka na khaurang du na tajaning bagi wakal lon ga lakli banu hai bak khangja de.
You know, while the slave was in the field, he was always thinking about the master and not of himself.
Ina edun alabuk ta thabuk suri ngai matam da masa makki da makta khan ki da bani matam puna makta thabuk suri na leira basu ma ki mapu ki wakal khan ki bani.
Was that our attitude and mentality while we were, you know, so much caught up with our day-to-day workload?
Aiko ki nuti numit kudingi thabuk suri ngai matam da.
Was that our mentality, our
aikogi nong magi thabok chingasida chenjanduna leiba matam damina aiduna khanki bagum na aikogi wakhal chu oi kibra
while we were caught up with our daily
aikogi nutinu me chudingi thabok ching sintharon ka ya pangjaba matam damaduna aikogi wakhal oi kibada
aaj ka
nasin nasinu mit magta aikoi na dugum na khanki bra
was our mind thinking about God then
aikogi wakhal singase pukning singase mapugi damakta khanki bra iswargi damakta khanki bra madu ya maru oi rabani.
We thank God for all that God spoke.
Ishwar nai koi thang bi kharab apna maksinga tu kita maishwar putha gali.
You know, and it's my prayer.
Maramadu namasyaiki prarthana ni.
God's word will bring change.
Ishwar ki wahi nai koi dahong ba pubi rakani hai basi aiki prarthana hoy dona leri.
You know, that is God's desire.
Madu Ishwar ki khaurang ba apam badu ni.
So even as we are beginning this year.
Ngasi ki anau bachahi ase koi haudok chaba matamasi dai da. Hai badi ahan bachahi sigi wen jumse kaisanu mit hoyna.
Into the Lord and my request to all of us.
Aiki nolok chaba galoina na aina iswar da prarthana tau jaba madi mayam dai jari badi karino hai babu.
That God's word may bring changes.
Ai koi iswar ki wahai nai koi ahong bo pubirakna na bagi da ma hai jari bra.
That's very.
Madu yamaru ohe.
Oh my
God.
Let's move on today. So we are not here to gather some more information from God's word.
Maramadu nai ko na mapha masita lai ribase Ishwar gi adu gumba I pau khar khomjin jena na bgi damak ta lai banate.
Another Bible study we can get a lot of knowledge.
Natra gana Bible study ai ko na gyan yam phangna na ba lawsing yam phangna na ba taujari ba donate.
But we are here to hear the voice of the
adu mapa masi dai ko na lagli basi iswar ki khonjel ta jena na bgi damak ta lagli bani.
We are here to receive his thoughts and his mind for our lives.
Mapa masi dai ko na lagki bagi maram di maha ki wakhal maha ki pukning do ai ko na phangjena na bgi ko pulchi da.
The Holy Spirit may do this in many ways.
Hawai se mana masi singa se mawong ka yada ko da tobi ba yabani.
Let's be open to the Spirit of God.
Maram adu iswar ki thawai dai ko pishin minasi.
We heard that we were slaves to sin at one time.
Apena ta khre madu dei koi matama mada paap ki minai oiduna lerambani.
We served sin in our lives.
Aiko ki punsi da paap uthagal ta uduna lerambani.
Now the only way to get free from slavery is by death.
Adu bo minai oibagi paap ki minai oibagi asidagi aiko na nathok chage harabadi sibagi ma pana khakta oibani.
In the book of Romans
madu romeo ki lagte ki kon ore
we have seen that before as
hanas ko na mawang da su ukra bani.
Yes, when we are dead to sin then we are free from sin.
Ai ko na pap ta sirab kandu da khakta pap ta ki thado pi ba do ko na phang bani.
We are free from sin.
Ai ko pap ta ki thado pi bani.
So we saw that very clearly
madu ko na mai yam na seng ukra.
So the way to be freed from the slavery of sin is to be death. In other words,
paap ki bandi da ki koi thadok piba phangna na bagi da magda amatangara balambi adu de paap ta si jabaduni.
So the way of deliverance to be free of slavery of sin is death.
Paap ta ki kanbian ba amadi paap ki bandi du da ki thadok jaba hai basi di shiva ki ma pana khakta ni.
No, by through death
shiva ki ma pana khakta oi thok pani.
I'm not talking about natural.
I know the hari basya mahuksha ki shiva khushi asi ki maramda na te.
We are dead to sin.
Hai bagi artha di paap ta shiva hai bani.
Yeah. Paap ke liye marna.
Paap ta shiva tu hai bani.
So it's very important.
Masi amaru hai bani.
You know in the history of the church.
Singlu ki itihas ta.
You know when we read the history of the church.
Ai ko singlu ki itihas asi da paap matamda.
And the early days of the church history
singlu ki itihas singalingai matam da numit sing da
we read
kana pai
that's the slaves of old
ariba matam gi minai sing ase.
You know, slaves in the days of New Testament church.
New Testament ano bole apne ba singlu ki matam gi minai sing ase.
Yes. You know, those who are believers.
Hai badi thaja ba Ishwar bu thaja ba mi oi riba sing do.
It seems that they often sang a song like this.
Makoi na tatta na sim na isai sakpa mali.
This is what they sang.
Machini makoi na sakhi bado.
I will see Peter.
Aina Peter bu nagani.
I will see John.
Aina John bu unagani.
I will walk down the streets of gold.
Aina sanagi lambel da chacha gani.
I will walk down the streets of gold.
Aina sanagi lambel sing da chacha gani.
And say hello to Saint Paul.
Aduga Saint Paul da hello haija gani.
You know, this is what history says.
Masini itihas na hari bashe.
Slaves in the old, in the New Testament times.
Ano bole amna bagi matam da leramba minai singa tu na.
You know, the slaves sang a song of hope.
Asiku ma minai asina asagi isai ado sakhi bani.
You know, they sang about a time when they will leave this physical body.
Ma koi nasakhi bani isai ado asigumba. Hakjang asibu thadok kadaba matamadugi isai da sakhi bani makoina sargagi isai sakhi bani
because on this earth
maramdi masigi pitribi asigi matakta makoining tamba phangkide
when they lived as a slave
makoina hinglingai matamda minai oina hingki bani
the real liberation happened
tasengna thadok pibagi oibudu thoki badudi
from the natural slavery
tasengna ning tamba do mahusagi minai dagi thadoki badudi
was only after they died
makoi siraba matungda khakto oiki bani
Though they experience spiritual deliverance
makoina thawai gi oiba thadok pi bado makoina phangthrabasu khangthrabasu makoina nauna pokpo matam da madu phanglabasu
but they looked for that day of physical deliverance
aduga makoina hakchang gi oina thadok pi bado su yenki thiki bani
when they will die and go madudi, physically from
makoina taibang pan asi da gi hakchang gi oiba ase thadok laba matam madu da atopolonda amada makoina khangjek ki badudi
their freedom from physical slavery came only when they died
makoi gi hakchang gi oina thadok pi ba ase makoina siraba matung da khakto oirakani hai ba se makoina khangki
now what I'm trying to imply by
machine aina artha tawningli ba se karin har gadi
as slaves of sin
paap ki minai paap ki bandi oiba hai ba se
You know, as slaves of sin.
Paap ki minai oiba oina.
Yeah, hum.
Ai koi ase paap ki minai oina.
We are slaves of sin.
Ai koi na paap ki minai oiri base.
The only escape lies likewise in death.
Masida ki nanthok chaba hai base. Adu gumba minai aduna sirab matung da ning tamba phangki ba adu gumna nanthok chaba gumna oiba ni.
Is only by the way of death.
Hai badi paap ta ki nanthok chaba hai base. Di sibagi oiba maung mata osi khakdana nanthok chaba ni ning tamja bani.
By means of death
sibagi mapanna sibena pambai oiraga paap ta sijaraga na madudagi thadok chabani
death to sin is the only answer
paap ta sijaba haibasi khakta na paukhumni paap ta gi ning tambagi madu ishwar gi adugumba maru oiba wafa maduni romeo gi taruk ta gekho na mai gamna sengna uragani masi singa se
you know so but we run into a different problem in securing our admission to the kingdom of god
adu ishwar gi ning thaulai ba
We come across a different problem when we secure or desire for our admission into the kingdom.
Isogining thole ba ga sidai da ai koina masibu phangjana na ba adu masida mingchanjana na ba masida changjana na ba hona ba matam dai ko ki problem samasya ase tongala pani.
To be dead to sin.
Hai badi ai koi paap ta sibatai.
And yet something more has
adu gi makha tarak pada he na thaba kya marum thoka da balairi.
Let me bring in a very important principle which we see in the world
adu bo ai koina ngasi taibanga sida uriba niti niyom chathari ba maru oiba makai aina puchan jarake madu gi mangala du daina haijaningi
there are no visas to the kingdom
ishwar gi ning thole ba akte de visa leite
there are no visas to the kingdom of god
ishwar gi ning thole ba akte de visa leite
now that's very important
madu ya maru oiba ni
It may sound very funny sometimes.
Karimu matam da masi amna nokning ba oina thokpusu yai.
But it has got a deep meaning brothers.
Adu bu masi ki alu thabam artha lai bani sine nau se.
There are no visas to the kingdom of God.
Isogi ning thole ba akta de visa laite.
What does that mean?
Madula artha tauri badi karino.
You know there are no visitors to the kingdom.
Isogi ning thole ba akta de unaba chat pami sing laite. Visitors sing laite.
Yes. There is no visitors
una bachat pa gi oibasing adu leite iswar gi ningthau leibak tadi una bachat pa mi leite
mehman
ni una bachat pa gi thabak to leite
no mehman we cannot go into the kingdom of god as a mehman
mi una bachat pa amagum nai iswar gi ningthau leibak sidai koi na chat pa ya banate abidi
we cannot go into the kingdom as a mehman
iswar gi ningthau leibak sidai dai koi na karigumba koi bachat pa mi una bachat pa gumna chalu ba yabna te matam khara gi tamak masi ai koi ma yamna mayak se ghanchi sin nau sing
there are no visas to the kingdom of god
isogi ning thole ba akta di asigumba visa laite
Yes. There are no visitors to the kingdom.
Isogi ning thau leibak tadi visitor sing leite.
Correct. Yeah. There are no visitors.
Visitor sing leite. Isogi ning thau leibak tadi.
Correct. Right. May we get into, I don't know how others are translating that. You know, may God help us. No visitors to the kingdom of God.
So getting told about the Asu Mami Unava Lakpagi Wabasing Chalite, Unava Chatpagi Wabasing Chalite.
The only way to the kingdom of God.
So getting told about the Chatpagi Amatangarab Lambi Adudi
is through birth.
Pokpagi Mapana Chatpani.
Yes. The only way to the kingdom of God is through birth.
Isogi ning thole bakta changbagi amatangara balambi adudi pokche bagi mapana ni pokche bana pambai orega changmani.
The new birth.
Ano nau na pokpagi mapana.
Or what we read in the word of God as being born again.
Isogi wahai dege koina paribado nau na pokpa hain hari badu buni. Madugi mapana khakta isogi ning thole bakta changbai abani.
That's why the Lord Jesus said unto Nicodemus.
Mara baduna Nicodemus da Jesus Christ an hai ki bani.
Unless a man be born again you cannot see the kingdom. Unless you are born of the spirit and of the water, you cannot enter into the kingdom of God.
Nauna pokolaitana nauna pokolaitana na nei chogining thole bakta kanamata nei chogining thole bakta changbaya de thawai de gema dising de gi pokpa phangdana kanamata nei chogining thole bakta changbaya de ma phamasi da bisalaite.
Now that's very important.
Madu yamaru era bani.
Remember, there are no visas to the kingdom of God.
Maramaduna ningsing biyo chogining thole bakta bisalaite.
There are no visitors.
Mapa madu da unabachat pagi oiba yade isogi ning thole bakta di unabachat pagi oiba sing leite.
Yes, there is no other way but the way of new birth.
Adu bato pa pambai amata leite adu bun pok nauna pok pakhakta ne.
And that's something that must go deep into.
Maramaduna masiya koi da karigumba luthana le henga da baduni.
You know, as we heard, we have heard a gospel which is so man-centered.
Aikona takre madu di aikona adu gumba miyo ibu da maru ayen bawa pau yamna ta aduna lakre.
And it does not touch upon, you know, the true foundations of our spiritual life.
Aikogi thawai gi achumba foundation sing adu amas hari bawa pau sing adu namata sok palaite.
And so we see many things happening in the name of the Lord and the kingdom of God.
Adu gaisogi ning tauli baasi da prabhu gi ming da kayamarum chatharagale ibase aikona ure.
Yes, many live in the kingdom of God as though they have come on visas.
Ni mayama mana isogi ning thole ba asida visa phangaga visa tanaraga lakpagum na lagli matam khara khaki damakta mapha masida da unaba lakpagum na lagli
visa leke prabhu ka raj me aa gaya hai
visa pairaga isogi ning thole ba asida lakpagum na lainari.
Their lives are as though they are on a temporary visit to the kingdom.
Makogi punsi ase matam khara khakki da makta isogi ning thole ba ase da unaba lakpagum na koi ba lakpagum na tauri lainari.
You know that visas are issued to those who are coming for a temporary visit.
Visa ai ba se koi na khange madu di matam khara khakki da makta ma pha madu da koi ba lakpa unaba lakpa mi hoy sing da pi bani hai ba koi na khange.
No, you're going. You know, visas are normally issued to people to visit other countries for a short period of time.
Visa ibasidi atop lam singda mi matam khara kidamak ta chatpa mi singda piba adugumba issue toba thabak mani.
Correct.
Permit amani.
Oh, many people are found in the kingdom of God as though they have come for a short visit.
Maramaduna ngasi ki matam sida isogi ning thole ba asida da mi mayama mana matam khara kidamak ta
I want to tell you saints tonight that many of God's people need to be delivered from that mentality. Yes, the word of God says.
So you are in hairi.
You have died to sin.
Na koi paap to sirabani.
As slave to sin you have died.
Paap ki bandi hoina na koi sikhrabani paap ki minai hoina na koi sikhrabani.
Yes, and now you are a slave of righteousness. That's what we saw.
Paap to sikhrabani na hojik na koi amuka dharma chenma ki minai ado ore hai na koi na shastra di ore.
This is the kingdom of God.
Maramaduna masi isogi ning thole bagni.
So the kingdom of God says,
Isogi ning thole bagna hairi.
We don't receive visitors.
I koi di unabo lakpa singbo yabo laite.
That's what the kingdom of God
says. Isogi ning tole bang hari bodo maduni visitor singbo mapa masira sangan bayade.
There is no admission for anyone who is coming for a temporary period of time.
Matam khara khagi da magta isogi ning tole bagta lakpa mi singi da magta admission pi de hai na isogi ning tole isogi wahai na hari bodo maduni.
That is what the rule of the kingdom of
God. Madu isogi ning tole bagki chana kanglo na do maduni.
We don't accept visas.
Ai koina visa singbu mafam asida yaba laite lobo laite.
That is the way the kingdom of God is.
Madune isogi ning thole baki mong matau di madune.
So we need to know.
Madune koina khangja badar kar oi.
That the only way is to become a citizen of the kingdom of God.
Masidi isogi ning thole baki adugo managarik amma oirakpa khakki mapan oibani oithopani.
You know, you cannot have a naturalization process.
Mafa masida mahushagi oina prithvi de sanari bachana kanglon nasing ja sisa nabai abanate.
If you go to another country.
Kuda moina atopalam mirai bakta sapa matamda. Aina USA da salabadi.
And I want to become a citizen.
Mafa madu dai dai na nagarik oining labadi.
I can go through a process and then become a citizen.
Aina process ama thaba ki process ama satharaga mafa madu ki nagarik oirakpa yabani.
But in the kingdom
adu
of God,
ning thole bagta de
that kind of naturalization is not
adu
allowed.
Adu mahushagi chana kanglon singa se mapham adu da yabla ite.
You know, if anybody wants to be in the kingdom of God,
kana agu mana isogi ning thole bagche ta changning labadi
and want to secure citizenship.
Adu mapham adu da nagarik oina phangning labadi lining labadi
secure citizenship.
Mapham adu da nagarik ama oina chanchanning labadi or lining nagarik oining labadi.
The rule is you have to die and be born again.
Tana kanglo nadu di nahang na sijare haraga papra sijare haraga nauna pokchaba aduni.
That's the only way you can be part of the kingdom of God.
Madu khakta na isogi ning thole baki saru koi jaba yagani nahak na.
Hallelujah. Oh my God, help us to understand.
Masi bap tana na baisona teng bang bi boisanu.
The only way.
Am pambai ama khakta wari badu di.
Part of the kingdom of God.
Isogi ning thole baki saru koi jana na bagi pambai ama khakta wari badu di.
Secure our citizenship.
Aduga mapa maduda hariba ningthaulai ba adu dai da ai koi gi nagarik oina phang lai oi janana na bagi da makta masidi siwa khakki mapana ne
death to
paap ta sijaba gi mapana khakta oi bani.
Yes, and alive unto God.
Aduga isoda hingjaba aduga gi mapana ne
born again
nauna pokchaba gi mapana ne.
And the Lord Jesus has shown us the way how to secure this citizenship.
Prabhu Jesu Christ na hariba ningthaulai ba asegi nagari karam na phangjagada gi haba utpire.
And that madudi, was or that
madudi karino hai babu
through his death on the cross.
Mahaki cross ta sibi bagi ma panani.
And his resurrection.
Aduga mahaki hingat pi bagi ma panani.
His death on the
mahaki cross. Mahaki
cross
ta sibi khraba matungda.
And his resurrection.
Mahaki na hingat pi bado.
That is the
maduna lambi ni.
That we can secure our citizenship in the kingdom
of God. Isogining thaulai bagta ai koi gi nagarik oina phangjaba yabagi oibaduni.
And we know this.
Ai koina shastra singa du khangi.
We believe with our hearts.
Ai koi gi thamoi da thajai thamoi na thajai. Adu ai koi gi sinna lautokchei haidokchei.
And we receive Christ.
Adu ga prabhu jesu krista bu ai koi gi punsi da phangjei.
You know, and that is how we are born from above.
Maduni ai koina mathaklom da gi ai koi bu pokhan miki bado.
As we read in John chapter 1.
John chapter 1 gi
as many as received him
me ai mayama mana
gave me the power to become the children of God.
Mahakulaushin jaba ma koi puna magta mahaki machanupa orakpa yabagi pangala do tinabi bani
not born not of the flesh
ha hakdang dagi popona taba
nor of the blood
aduga sadu e dagi nataba aduga mi gi aning madagi sunataba adu bo isorgi ning badagi.
Hallelujah. Now that's where
madu yamaru oi bani.
And a true repentance
aduga chumna puning hongbana
and a true turning around to God, towards God in our
aku githa moi de shorom da chumna lesil jarakpana onsin jarakpana aduga mai shorgi oi ba wa aduga loina na
and with this kind of confession
aduga asigu mama khalgi lautok chaba haidok chaba ga loina na
receive Christ
aiko na prabhu jesu christa bu phangjabani
and we are born again
aduga aiko na una popane
and this is followed by baptism
masi baptism irupa ga loina na chatha bani
which is a real demonstration and identification with Christ's death and resurrection
masina ta seng na prabhu jesu christa na siraga hingat kiba adu bu adugi maru oi basing adu mapha masi dai da phongdok pani tak pani.
All this may sound very elementary and it is elementary
kodi hari ba kuding mak sing ase maru oi ba
understand
it by
the Spirit. Everything has become a religious outward activity. That many live in the kingdom of God as visitors. You know, as they come for a short time for a visit and they live the way they want to live. And have nothing to do with the king and the rules of the kingdom. Listen very. Don't think that you know it all. This is for somebody who does not know
it well.
But I'm sure this word, if you will allow it to get into you, it will deliver you from a mindset and a mentality that is not allowing us to grow in our spiritual
life.
It has to be followed by baptism. Which is a real, you know, demonstration and identification with his death and resurrection. You know, we do not put a person into the water and leave him there. In baptism, we do not dip a person into the water and leave him there.
Baptism is that I go na tauba ase mi ama bo ising dalup salaga thanamba khakta na te.
We raise him up.
I go na mahak po amuk ka haugal hanbi.
He is brought back from the water.
Amu ising do dagi mahak po amu haugal hanbi bani.
You know, died in Christ and risen in
Christ. Di Christa da siraga Christa da mu hingkat pagi oi budu butak pani phongdok pani madu na khudam tau bani.
And we do it all in the name of the Lord.
Puna maksinga do prabhu gi mingda koina pangthok che bani.
So it is as if God himself is the one who is administering baptism and performing a fulfillment of his word.
Maramaduna ishwar ma samak na hariba baptism gi thaugal ado tau biraga maha ki wahai adu bu thungan bi bagi oi budu butak pani madu da tauri budu thabak singa do.
His word over that life.
Hariba miwa yadu ki punsida mahaki wai singa do thungan bibagi thabaga do tauri bani.
So I would like to say this again.
Aina amuka namasi haijaningi.
Though some of us may know
this. Aikoi khara namasi bhab tabo oram labasu.
But may we understand the depth of it.
Masiki luthaba adu aikoi amuk bhab tabo oi minasi oishanu.
So water baptism is more than just a formality.
Baptism alse ma panthongi oina dharma gi chana kang lot singa do dagi hena laiba thabaga mani.
Or a religious act.
Adu ga dharma gi oiba thabak singa do dagi hena laiba mani.
It is a death and a resurrection.
Masidi sira hingat pagi oiba thabak ni
died to sin,
paap da sire haraga,
and raised up now to live unto righteousness as slaves.
Ajik na amuka paap ta gi paap ta sire haraga dharma chen bagi minai oina hingla ba hingli ba duni masi yamna luthaba adu kum ba khongthang ni
ajaba
mi amagi punsi gi khongthang da
prabhu
jesu krista gi achum ba sebok ama oina.
We must therefore obey the gospel.
Maramaduna ikoi na apa ba pao si haibe in batai
the gospel of
prabhu jesu krista gi o pao singa si haibe in jabatai.
And baptism is a clear test of our obedience to the Lord. Yes.
Maramaduna irupa haiba baptism haiba se mayek chengba aikoi gi ishwar da Christa prabhu ko haiba in bagi changyeng ni.
Test of our
obedience. Aikoi gi haiba in bagi changyeng ama ori bani baptism asina.
Yes. It begins there.
Mapa madu dagi hauraga.
And that test goes on.
Madugi changyeng adu khogi makha ta na khogi punsi ta chatha bani.
So what I'm trying to say. Aina
aijani ngil besi karinu haragadi.
Everybody wants to be part of the kingdom.
Nipom khudi mana isogi ningthole ba ki saru koi ningli.
But remember there's a price to be paid for the citizenship of the kingdom.
Adu bu ningsing biu isogi ningthole ba ki nagrik ama oi ge harbadi mamalpi ga dabalai bani mamalpi banai ba mamalting banai bani madu yamaru oi bani.
To enter the kingdom of God, we must die to our sins.
Aikoi paap ta sijagada bani.
Now nobody preaches.
Masi singa se mi singa sandong na dre.
Yeah, I received Christ.
Aiji prabhu phangle hai na.
I received Christ.
Aiji prabhu Jesu Christa lausille.
Jesus is living in me.
Jesus Christ na ki punsi de hingli.
I am His child. Ima
ki macha ora bani.
Now this is the common confession.
Maki ni mi me amamana tatna toy na lauthong na ribo ngai dong na ribo singchi. Hoy adu sing adu chummi gai madam masida.
They don't realize the other aspect.
Ato pa nakanda lari bodo makon ubang amde, bap ta ubang amde.
That we have to die to ourselves.
Madu di ai koi isha na isha da sijaga da bani, pap ta sijaga da bani.
That is the way to secure our citizenship.
Madu na ai koi gi nagarik sarga gi nagarik phangbagi oibam lambi duni, haiwa khangna da duna lai.
So as I said.
Ai nai jakre.
You know what we are hearing would sound very simple.
Aiko na tari basing a se icham chamba manba yai.
Brother Joy, what is new about it?
Brother Joy,
we have experienced that 30 years ago, 40 years ago, 50 years ago.
Brother Joy, aiko na madu khangye sahi taragi kunthragi nipugi mamang na khangra bani hai na
khanba
yai. Adu aiko ki punsi da muktang yeng diu.
Aiko
ki punsi na soi dana ulakane.
That many a time.
Aya mama tamda.
We are visitors in the kingdom.
Isogi ning thole baase da visitor hoy na matam kra khaki da makta lai.
Our mentality,
aiko gi punsi mai hing, aiko gi wakalon,
aiko gi
pukning amade aiko gi
lamchat. Is never as a citizen of the kingdom of God.
Isogi ning thole ba ki nagarik amagi oiba mong mato du sumoi oide.
Reflecting the interest of the country we belong to.
Aiko gi oiba asigumba lamdam asigi oiba mong mato se aiko gi punsi tegi utte.
Look at the man who looked for a city whose builder and maker was God.
Adu mami adu da yengo isorna saba sahar adu bu kothi thiraga chat
Who knew that his citizenship was not here?
Maha masamana khangji kibani maha ki nagarika do taibanga si danate. Aibadi Abraham ariba matam ki Abraham ki punsi da yeng biyo.
He reflected truly.
Maha nata siyang na utho ki phongo ki.
Citizenship of the country that he belonged.
Maha ki lamdam madu ki mawong matao do maha nata siyang na phongo ki bani ut ki bani.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Please allow the word to brush our brains and clean it with the detergent of God's word.
Sanbiduna Ishwar ki wahai na amad Ishwar ki sapon na aiko gi brain aiko gi pukning ase chamthok pada yabiu. Sudok chamthok pi banan thok pi bada takthok pi bada yabiu.
The detergent of God's word.
Ishwar ki adugum basudok chamthok pi bagi sapon aduna ekoi bu chamthok pa sengdok pada yabiu.
That's why today.
Masiki maramna.
Because people have not understood this.
Missing na masiki achum ba se bhap tada bagi maramna.
Yeah, I'm born again.
Hoy ai nau na pokla bani. Ai di iru khre.
I love the Lord.
Ai prabhu bu nungsi jai.
That is right.
Madu hoy chummi.
Adu
bo hajik pawadi.
Many people today.
Mi ya mana ngasi ki numit sing asida.
Want to keep on doing their own.
Masa masa gi aning ba dum.
They are sick.
Makoi nau na pokla ba kanbi ba thawai da kanbi ra ba matung da masa masa gi aning ba dum hingnara ga lairi.
Oh my God, help.
Chona koi boteng bang bi bo isanu.
Many believers.
Mi thasaba mi ayam bana.
Want to keep on doing their own work even after they are sick.
Makoi kanbi ba phangla ba matung da su nauna pokla ba matung da su makoi masagi aning ba da dum chatha dun lairi.
Where is the kingdom?
Ning thaule ba karai chakre.
Where is the king?
Isho ning thauna karai da lai.
Where is his citizenship?
Ma madu gi nagarik tu di karai lai khre.
Where is the death to self?
Adu ga haksang sadong da sijabagi oiba. Oi bena karai da thamkhre
pap
ta sibagi oi bena karai chakre.
It's all just doctrine.
Hari bapuna moksinga se pauta khakta oi nangai ra galere pauta khata
masi
shastra da iba bible da iba khak o hela galere.
It's nothing to do with their lives.
Mako gi punsi da thabak karisu to bolai tre masi singa sinam thabak oi na ohen bolai tre tohon bolai tre mana maduna isor na ekogi punsi nga sinu mit kan bibo oisanu ekoi isa da gi kan bibo oisanu
save us from ourselves.
Ekoi isa da gi kan jabado
prabhu हमको अपने आप से बचाए
प्रभु जी सुख्रिस्त ना आई कोगी पुंसी असी दगी आई कोगी इशागी होय बे पुंसी महिंग दगी कनबी बोइसनो
गॉड हैज टू सेव अस फ्रॉम आवर ओन सेल्फ लाइफ
इशागी होय बे पुंसी महिंग असी दगी ईश्वर ना कनबीहन बताए ईश्वर बो कनबीहन बताए
वी नीड टू बी डिलीवर्ड
आई कोई कनबीहन बताए
सो डोंट टेक दिस वर्ड लाइटली
मरा मदर मसी की वाही सिंह से तयांग तयांग लोबी गनो.
Let's be open to God's word, however simple it may appear to you.
Kayamuk chamba laiba malabasu tasengna aiko gi punsi isor gi wahai singa se.
See that majority
wakal uthana to bo si ayamba isor gi mi singa senga si gi matamasida.
They want to keep on doing their own.
Makoi na masagi aning ba tawduna leininge domak.
Even after they're born again for many years.
Sahi kayagi mamang da makoi na una pokhi bo oire basu.
This is why Jesus
Masigi maram nani Prabhu Jesu Christ na hai ki bado.
Those who want to save their own lives will lose it.
Masana masagi punsi kanjaning ba makoi punamak mangja gani.
Yes, let's just turn to the book of Matthew chapter 16.
Bada tara taruk tai koi amuktang yang minasi.
Yes.
Mati tara taruk.
Matthew chapter 16. Verse 25. Let me read from verse
24.
Then said Jesus unto his disciples, If any man will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross and follow me.
Madhuta Jisuna Mahaki Saboksinda Aiki Kanaguman Aiki Tung in Inglavadi Mahagna Masabu Yazat the Sanu Mahaki Mahagna Masagi cross Lokatun Aiki Tung in Sanu.
For whosoever will save his life shall lose it.
Kanagumana Matawai Kanjan Inglavadi Madumangani.
And whosoever will lose his life for my sake shall find it.
Adubai Maram Gita Makta Matawai Taba me Aduna Madu Pangjagani.
For what is a man profited if he shall gain the whole world and lose his own soul? Or what shall a man give in exchange for his soul?
Maram demi amana taibang panpumba bu phangjaraga mahaki mathawai mangla budi mangonda kari tongjabage natraga mi amana mahaki thawai kariga onagadage.
This is the reason the Lord Jesus.
Masiki maram nani Prabhu Jesu Christ na hai kibado.
That those who want to save their own lives are going to lose them.
Makoi masagi punsi kanjaning ba mipung kuding mak singado mangjagani makoi na.
Yes.
Haina.
And those who lose their lives.
Adubu makoi gi punsi mangjaba makai singado.
Are going to gain them or have
them. Yes.
Now, many people come into the church wanting to live their own
lives. Yes.
Listen carefully. They come to the
church
and they want to live their own lives. But to live their own life.
Masagi punsi the mahing the hingjaba yana na bagi
They would like to come to the church.
Adu bama koi na masagi punsi the hinglaga church kaabadi pami.
They want to continue to live their lives the way they want.
Makoi na hingingba punsi mahing da masana makata na hingi makoi hingba pami.
Listen carefully to.
Isogi isoda mona tabiyo.
Don't not to me but listen.
Isoda tabiyo.
Listen to that voice which is beyond the words of
God.
Today, you know, the churches are filled with men and women who want to continue to live the way they want to live. Doing their own will. I want to say this. Our churches and fellowships are not free from it.
I koi singlup, I koi fellowship so hari basing asi da ki free hoy banatri.
We know how much we want our wills to be done in our.
I koi na khangi, I koi aning basi kayamuk, I koi punsi da pangtok chaning bage hai basi.
We can justify.
I koi na makoi sing asi bu chumhana na bohanai.
We can make ways for our wills to continue to have its own way.
I koi aning basi makata na chacha bagi lambi asi I koi na makata na masi pi du na lei.
Please. God wants to save us. Please understand. God wants to save us. From our own
self-life.
Yes. Now remember. When a man wants to do his own
will.
When a man wants to do his own
will.
Jab ek vyakti apna ichha karna chahta hai. Then that man
Hariba mi aduna
bypasses God's will.
Ishwar ki aning madu thaidok pani.
Bypasses.
Ishwar ki aning madu thaidok pani.
I would say that. Aina
muka na aijage.
When a person wants to do his own will.
Mi amana masagi aning ba tauning ba kanda.
He is bypassing the will of God.
Mahanga ishwar ki aning babu thaidok le.
Correct. We do not realize.
Masih singa si ayko na bhap tabang amda bani khang da bani.
We do not realize this many times.
Ayam amatam da ayko na masih bhap tabang amda bani.
We just continue to do what we think is right.
Ayko na khali bato chumey na ayko na makata na chathaning bani.
Many do not seek His will.
Mi ayam na ishwar gyaning bati na de.
So, brothers and sisters, the church realm is filled with people who want to continue to do their own will.
Asum tauduna isorgina sing hindi isorgi meeting asena singlop tamasa gi aning ba tauduna ma kha chathaningi adu buning sing biu.
He died for us.
Ha nekoi gi damakta sibiki bani
that we will no longer live unto ourselves.
Ai koi na isa gi damakta makha ta na hingba oidana na bagi damak sibiki bani.
Let's just turn to that.
Madu gi sahasra du dai koi amuktam yeng minasi.
Second Corinthians.
Ani suba Corinthia gi
chapter 5.
Pandup manga
and verse 15.
Padatara manga.
And that he died for all that they which live should not henceforth live unto themselves but unto him.
Aduga ma hingliba singna ma koi masagi da ma ka amuk hanna hingdaduna ma koi gi mahut sibiki duna amuk hingat khraba maha ki da ma ki hingna na ba maha ki mahak na mi puna ma ki da ma ki dire maha ki da ma ki hingna na ba ki da ma.
Henceforth live unto and that he died for all that they which live should not henceforth live unto themselves but unto him which died for them and rose again.
Hingli bising nama koi masagi damakta amuk hanna hingda duna ma koi gi mahutta sib cross ta sibikra ba maha ki damakta hingna na ba maha nami puna ma ki damakta sibire.
Yes, so we see very
clearly. Aiko namasi mai gam sing na ure,
you know, he
maha na sibiki bani
that we should not live for ourselves but we should die to ourselves.
Madidi I hingli bising I khoina maha isagi damakta hingda duna cross ta sibikra ba maha ki dam hingna na ba ki dam.
The principle of the kingdom of
masine isorgi ning thaulaiba ki maru oibawa niti niyomado.
This is how we secure our citizenship.
Masine asum tauduna I khoina sarga gi nagarik to phangjabani.
Remember we are not on a visit to the kingdom.
Ningsing bio ai koi isorgi ning thole baksida una bachat panate matam khara ki kidamak visit lak panate.
We are born into the kingdom.
Ai koi ning thole baksida pokla bani.
We need to remind ourselves.
Ai koi isa ni sad ningsing jab darkar oi.
We are dead to sin and we are freed from it and now we must live unto righteousness. We must live unto the king.
Paap ta siraduna paap ta gi ai koi thadok piraduna haujik na ai koi ningthau asi ki damakta dharma chenbagi minai oina hingada bani maduni ai koi khudi mangna darkar oiba leiba darkar oiba wakhlo na doi koi da.
We are not to continue to do our will, our own will, by passing the will of God in our
ai koi punsida isor gi aning basinga se thaidok le haraga isa gi aning badai koi namakha ta na hingba yabadu na te.
You know, when we read through the verses here in 2 Corinthians chapter 5,
second corinthians gi ani suba second corinthians gi manga asida pada singa si koina pabu matam da.
We read in verse 20
pada kunna sida ida soi koina sumna pai.
Now then we are ambassadors for Christ
mara maduna ai koi Christ gi pau pu bising ni.
We are not only a people of his kingdom
ai koi isogi ning thau leba ki mi sing oi bo khakta na te
but we are the ambassadors of the kingdom of God upon this
adu ai koi christa gi pau puba sing prithvi asi gi mathakta leiriba ai koi ni.
That's what Paul
maduni pol na hari base.
Not only we are not part of this kingdom here upon this
ai koi masi gi prithvi asi gi mathakta isogi ning thole baki saru koi na khakta leiba na taba
this world or the kingdom of this
ai koi di masi gi taibangi saruk na te masi gi ning thole ba asi gi saruk na te taibangi ning thole ba asi saruk na te adu bai koi di isorgi ning thole ba ki saruk ni.
Hallelujah, what a wonderful concept.
Madu kaya da angak pa chauba wakhalo no
we are in this world
ai koi na taibang pithri bi sida leringai mata masida
we are not part of the kingdoms of this
ai koi di masi ki ning thole ba ki singa si ki saruk amana te
but we belong to another kingdom
adu bu masi na taba to pa ning thole ba amada ai koi madu ki ching mani madu ni adu maina ni abraham ne hinki bado.
You know, as a stranger, as a pilgrim
mahag ma pa masida lamlan ba ma oina laki leki bani
belonging to another kingdom
ato pa ning thole ba amagi mi oina
and representing that kingdom upon
adu ga madugi mahak ning thole ba adu mahak na prithvi sida utki bani pondo ki bani madu ya maru oi bani chine nausing.
And this is what Paul says in
adu ga to polo da amada pol na masida hari base na koi di christa gi paumi sing ni pau pau pu sing ni
ambassadors
christa gi pau pu sing ni
of Christ or for Christ
christa gi damak pau pu sing ni.
You know, again in Ephesians chapter 6
Ephesia gi taruk sidai da
and verse 20
padakun
Paul again says
Paul namuka nahari
for which I am an ambassador in bonds that therein I may speak boldly as I ought to speak
masigida makka id yotling phalang chanba pau puribamini aduna aina haipham thok pagumna aina thauna fana haidok narana ba haijabiu
Paul
na hai kibani
we are ambassadors
aikoi ase pau mini hai na hai kibani pau
puribasini again in the book of Ephesians mahang
namuka hanna ephesia gi lakta hari basini
so it's a wonderful thing to see
machi yamna
while we are in this world
angakpadi aikoi na taibanga sidhi hinglingai matam sida
aikoi
di masigi ning thole bawasi gi saruk natte hai basini
we are citizens of the kingdom of God
aikoi di isogi ning thole ba ki nagarik ni
and we have obtained that citizenship through death and resurrection through new birth
anauna pokchaba ma pana hariba sizare hare ga hingatpa nauna pokchaba gi ma pana madu gi citizen cha adu aikoi na nagarik hoy do phangjaba ni aikoi prithvi si gi mi nate
Oh my God, help us.
Shone koi teng bang bisanu.
We belong to another.
Aikoi ato paning thaulai ba amagini.
How conscious we have.
Aikoi kayamuk mit nakong sing na khang na lei pham thok pagae.
Yes. How conscious I have to be, you have to be in our.
Aikoi punsida nang ai kayamuk khang na lei jabam thok pag lei banu.
Reminding ourselves.
Isa nai sa buning sing jaraduna.
That we belong to another.
Madudi aikoi ato paning thaulai ba amagini.
Look at again the life of
Abraham ki punsida mukha na yeng biu
how he reminded himself
mag masan masamak puk kaya mungning sing jakhi banu
he does not belong to this
madudi maha khaji ojik chat leba prithvi asi ki saruk na te
he belongs to another city he belongs to another kingdom
mag ato pachara magini ato paning thau leba amagini
he embraced
madu maha na chet na thagon na jaki bani
and he represented that in the world
adu mahag na hari baning thau leba ki oi bado prithvi tai bangasi de hingling matam da utchi bani aina karigumba yam na maru oi ba ma kacho hai jani
sone
ko gi thawai gi mit hang tok pisano
you know we are not only the ambassadors of the king
ai koi di adu maning thau gi pao puri ba mi oi ba khak na taduna
No, but we are also a people with a message.
Adu wai koi se wapa omaga loina na lairi ba mi sing suni.
You know, here we read that God has given us a wonderful truth of reconciliation.
Papa ma sida iswai koi na pari ba se iswar gi adu kumba angak pa chaur ba taisa na bi ba gi thaba adu wai koi na pai sida.
Now let's just read verse 18.
Second Corinthians 5 ki 18 adu wai koi muk pa mina se.
And all things are of God. Who hath reconciled us to himself by Jesus Christ and hath given us the ministry of reconciliation
potponamak ase christa aikoi bo potponamak ase aikoi bo christa jesu gi mapan na masamak ta taisa nabi ba ama sungka aikoi da taisa nabi ba gi thogal toba ado pibi ba isor dagini
You know, so when God has reconciled us with Him,
Ishwar na ikoy bo mangon da taisa nabi ba matamda,
and has given us also a message and a ministry.
Adu ikoy da amuk wapa ama ama di thaugal ama amuk shopi nabi.
Paul is writing to the Corinthian believers.
Paul namasi Corinthiagi believers in the evening.
It is a ministry given to every believer.
Masi thaza mai mepung kudi mata pi kibat thaugal ni.
Given to every disciple of Jesus Christ.
Prabhu Jesu Kristo ki sevok puna magta pi kibani.
You don't have to go for a special training for
Masigida magta na koina tongan ba bible training chatta darkar hoyde adu masidi tajumna thajagarba mi pungkudi makki makauni
every true citizen of the kingdom
shogi ning thaulai ba ki achumba nagari khuding makki damak hoy baduni
you know you have been reconciled
na ta isa nabi khrabani
and then he has given you a ministry of reconciliation
adu nangonda amukka ta isa nabi ba ki thaugala se pina bikhrabani
you know a ministry of reconciliation
asigumba ta isa nabi ba ki thaugala se
You know that will motivate you and me to live for Christ as our King and our Lord.
Maduna nang aikoi gi ning thau amadi Prabhu Jesu Christa gi damaktai hinghan bigani hari basinga sina.
You know this ministry of reconciliation.
Masigi taisa nabi bagi thaugal sina.
Will motivate us.
Aikoi bo oihan gani tauhan gani insin gani.
To live for Christ as our King and as our Lord.
Christa gi damak Christa ase aikoi gi Prabhu aikoi gi ning thau oina ma gi damai hingjana na bagi damak.
और हमारा प्रभु है उसके लिए जीने के लिए हमें प्रभावित करेगा
महाकिदमकता आइकोगी
दिस मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ
मसीह की ताई सनवी बगी ओइबा थौगलासिना ख्रिस्त निंगथौगिदमकता हिंगहन बकुनसी ओहेनगनी एकोइबो
यू नो लेट मी जस्ट रीड इट फ्रॉम द
जेबी फिलिप ट्रांसलेशन के सुपाजेगे
यू नो इट सेज
सुनहाय सीधा
ऑल दिस इज गॉड्स डूइंग फॉर ही हैज रिकंसाइल्ड अस to himself through Jesus Christ, for he has reconciled us to himself through Jesus Christ, and he has made us agents of reconciliation. We have become ambassadors of reconciliation.
Yes.
What a ministry. What a responsibility given to every citizen of the kingdom of God. We are ambassadors with a message.
Yes.
God has committed unto us a message. And what is that message?
Be
reconciled to God. But the sad thing is, God's people have so settled and become one with the present world.
Taibangi oibasing asida yamna makogi punsipi duna amata oiduna masida potha toktuna leire.
They are so settled with the world here.
Mapa masida makoi pukning leptuna leire.
They are so settled with the kingdoms of this
world. Masiki pithibi gi oiba ningthauleba asiga pukning leptuna amata oimina duna leire. Masiki taibangi pithibi gi ningthauleba asiga.
They lost the message.
Makoi na wapa wadu mangkre, manghankre.
That's a sad state of the church.
Madu singlup ki awa abo phiba maduni.
That's a sad state of believers.
Phaza basing ki awa abo phiba maduni.
Oh, may God help us to understand this truth.
Masiki achum basi pap tana na bisona teng bang bisano.
My brothers and sisters. Where are we?
Ai koi karai da leiri bage koi punsi da.
Where are we now?
Ai koi punsi da ai koi karai karma mapham da leiri bage.
Where are we found today?
Ai koi karai da leiri bage.
Yes. Do you realize?
Nakoi bhap tabang ambraning sing nakoi khangmang ambra nakoi gi chaur ma kau.
As a disciple of Jesus Christ, let us stop living with that mentality and attitude with which we have lived all these years.
Sahi sang na hingdu na lagle bai khogi wakhal lo na sida makha ta na khoi hing lagum si.
Remember, you are a man and a woman with a message.
Na adugum bawa pa amagalo na hingli ba mi ama nupa nupi ama ni.
You are an ambassador.
Na khoi pau mi ni pau pu ba mi ni.
Adugum bawa pau apa bawa pau amagalo na. What is that?
Madugi bawa pau du karino.
Be reconciled.
Isoda taisan nabi ba oyu taisan nabi
yu. Get right with God.
Isoda chumna lebi yu.
Get right with God.
Isoda chumna hingbi yu.
Yes. Settle things with the living God.
Hingli ba isoda kuding maksing asel.
But how can we deliver that message when we are one with this world that is rebelling against God?
Ishorgi mayokta lariba pithibi asiga loina na ai khoi amata oiminaraga madugi opa odo khoi na karamna pugani.
Amen. And nobody said amen.
Kanamata amen haidre.
May God.
Shona koi buteng bang bisunu.
May God realize.
Ishona ekoi bubap tahan bisanu.
May God's word prick us.
Ishogi wahai na ekoi butana thin bagum na thin bisanu.
As the word of God says, and they were pricked in the
Ishogi wahai na hai madudi makogi thamoi da tana thin bagum thoklami.
That is one thing God's word will do to an open heart.
Thamoi hang tok chaba mi da ishona tobi ga da ba kari gum ba thabak amado madugi mawong da ni thamoi da tana thin bagum na.
This is the word.
Masini thabak to
God's word will prick them.
Ishwar ki wahai na makhoi bu ta na thin bagum tawrami. Makhoi ki thamoi bu phau doklami.
They were pricked in their hearts.
Makhoi ki mathamoi na ta na thilami.
And then they said, men and brethren, what shall we do?
Isin na au sing kai koi na kari tau kadage.
Will there be such lives tonight?
Adugum mami oi sing punsi sing laibra ngasi ki numidang asida. Adugum na hai pa mi sing laibra. Ishwar na koi buteng bang bisanu.
I'm going to stop
here.
And if I go on, then it will take another 45 minutes to complete.
Ato pun minit ni pu mga ama mung loisin na na basang bayai.
But I will stop here.
Ato pun minit ni pu mga ama mung loisin na na basang
bayai. I said we will have 1 hour time.
Aina. Aja ki bani aiko ipung ama gi matam ama kag laygani hai na.
May God help us to take this word.
Ishwar ki wahi singa si loisin zarabadi shona teng bang bisu loisinu aiko ishona honghan bisu nixing biu.
No visitors.
Lamlanwa layta bani.
We cannot live like visitors in the kingdom.
Ishwargi ningthau leibakta lamlanba gum nai khoi hingba yadabani.
And live as permanent residents of this kingdom.
Aduga taibang asida ida ai khoi permanently leiragadaba mi amagumna leiba yadabani. Ishwargi ningthau leibakta na lamlanba
gum.
Adma se ona taina bo aigadabani.
May God
help us.
If we realize we are the permanent residents of the kingdom of God, then we will live like Abraham.
We will
live like Abraham. We will live like Abraham. We will live like Abraham.
We
will live like Abraham. We will live as strangers and pilgrims. We will live as ambassadors. We will be representing God and His kingdom. In this present
that live pithibi asida ai koina ishor masa makamadima kining thole ba ki mahot singo in hingani.
There are no visas, no visitors to the kingdom.
Ishor kining thole ba ta isine nau sing visa sing leite
has to die.
Adugo bwa kalona doi koi de sizhan badarkar oi muthatta badarkar oi.
We cannot be members in the body of Christ wanting to do our will.
Christa ki singlop ta isa gi aning ba tauraga leiba ya ba nate.
One wants to do his own will. Remember, he is bypassing the will of the Father, the will of the Lord in his life and her.
Kanagumana masagi mapunsi gi aning bada sathaning labadi mahakna Prabhu Jesu Krista amadi mapagi isorgi aning bado mahakna thaidok libani.
May God save us.
Isorna kanbisanu kan isorna ikoi bhutem bangbisanu ikoi pap ki minai orambani.
But we are dead.
Adu boy koi sirabani pap ta ikoi buthadok pirabani.
Like the old slaves.
Ari bamatam gi minai gumna. Makoi na sakhi bagumna.
I will see
Aina Peter unagani.
I will see Aina
John unagani.
I will say hello to Saint Aina
Paul. Aina Saint Paul hello haizagani.
They realize in reality the real liberation in their natural bondage. The natural bondage can only come through death.
Makoi na khangje ki bap ta je ki makoi gi mahu sa gi phadop oiba punsi du dagi siwa gi mapan na khak thadok jagani nanthok jagani ning tam jagani haiba khangki bani.
Makoi
na madu bap ta ki bani.
Even so,
adugum duna.
May God help us.
Ishwar na ikoi bhaap ta na na bateng bang bisanu.
Real liberation can come to us.
Ikoi da taseng na thado pi bagi waibase khanglak na ranaba.
When we really give ourselves to death.
Ikoi na taseng na asi bada.
Death to this self.
Ikoi na ikoi gisa gi punsi se sijaraba kanda. Aduga Krista de hingla ba kanda.
Henceforth no man liveth unto himself but unto Christ who died for us.
Mara maduna mi kanamatan masagi damakte hingda duna ikoi gi mota sibikrava Krista gi damakte hingna na bani.
You and I have a tremendous message to this
ningsing biwi chin nau sing nang aina masigi
we have a tremendous message to this
masigi taibang ase da chaurwa wapa ama ikoi na pugada ba leiri bani pu pu punan ba leiri bani madudi isoda taisana biyo haibase nei.
And you know, remember that there's a ministry given to every citizen of the kingdom of
ningsing biyo sarga gi nagari khuding magta pina biraba thagol leibani haibase.
Yes, that is the message.
Maduni wapawado.
We will see more as God would lead.
Ishwar ne koi buching bi bagi matungi na koi ne hene
ugani. Let's be open to God.
Ishwar ki wahai dhang tomi na si.
God cleanses and delivers.
Ishwar ne koi buching dok pisanu. Amadis cham thok pisanu koi ki punsi da.
Let's not say that well. Oh, these are things I know.
Ai koi phare masi ai koi ai na bhap ta ba thabak ni wafam zin hai na hai kumsi.
Ai
na hai ki bagum na.
The open heart will experience the prick of His word. Then we will say, men and brethren, what shall we do?
ईश्वर की वाहि सिदा हांगटोक चबा मी सिंग ना असिगुम एक्सपीरियंस फंगजगनी थमोय ताना थिन बगुम ना अदुगा इचिने नाउ सिंग आइखै करी तौजग दगे हाइन हाइरकन छोनै को बटेंग बांग बिसनु छोगी मांग दलोय न मगले खत मिनर से
थैंक यू जीसस मे गॉड हेल्प अस थैंक यू लॉर्ड इफ यू वुड आस्क अस और आस्क द लॉर्ड इफ यू वुड आस्क द लॉर्ड व्हाट शल वी डू. What shall I do? You will get an answer as those people in those times received an answer from God. May God help us. I would request Jomon to come forward and close.